Time now for some questions and answers from the week. A question: after an amazing few days, what is there left to say that hasn't already been said about the Prime Minister and Clark Gayford's new baby daughter? Answer: not much, except to say congratulations, Prime Minister, and good luck. She'll be leaving hospital this morning at 11, and we will be taking that live here on TVNZ1. Question: will the outcry we've seen this week over Trump's shocking decision to use tender age shelters for migrants' children mark a turning point for this Teflon of presidents? Well, you might think so, given this policy is pretty indefensible, but the swift backdown will probably stem the fallout with his die-hard supporters, so maybe not. Internationally, well, it's more fuel to the fire. Imagine the reception he's going to get when he visits the UK and the Queen next month. And question: was dancing star and ACT MP David Seymour just a little out of step with public opinion with a suggestion he's open to scrapping public holidays? Yes, after winning over new non-political fans with what you'd say is a gutsy performance on Dancing with the Stars, why would you risk alienating those same punters with philosophical musings about whether it's the state who should decide your public holidays? Talk about foot and mouth.